all, this is Patricia with Swingin' Dream Soap, and I'm here with another video making soap. I already have my batters separated to put my colors in, and of course I don't really have a name for this soap, but I'm using or have used already what fragrance is it? Blue Skies from Rustic Essentials. Well, really a mixture. I've mixed other scents in with that, but primarily Blue Skies with Rustic Essentials, and it smells very good. Very clean, crisp, fresh smelling fragrance. And I'm gonna go ahead and put my colors in. Again, starting with gray, platinum gray, that I believe I got from the conservatory. Okay, and I am also using neon green that I believe I got from TKB Trading. I'm not mistaken. A little bit in there. And I am also using red clay satin. And this is from the conservatory also, I believe. And I'll just put a little, oops. Okay, and I hope everybody's doing well today. I got the opportunity. I know that you guys know that I talk about The Walking Dead quite a bit because I am a super, super duper fan. And I cosplay the character Michonne. And I just attended a zombie fest in Lakeland, Florida. And it was so fun. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Thoroughly enjoyed that. So I'm kind of resting up from doing that all day yesterday. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and start mixing my colors. Swirl with this one, which is going to work out great, I'm thinking, because the batter is at the right consistency that I like to do spoon swirls with. Okay, we're all mixed up. And, get my mold. Okay. So first I'm just gonna put in my gray. This is my base color. Thank you. And I guess I go with my, move this over some. With my green, I'll just plop it in. Brownish looking color. Okay, now I'll bang it down. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and do my spoon swirl. Right off the side. Okay. And I'm going to do one more. Okay. Okay, and make sure my camera's still on, and it is, and that's good. Clean up some of my mess. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do my top. Oh, I am making a mess. Okay, now I'm going to start with my texturing. I'm going to clean my sides off first. Try to anyway, as best I can. Okay. Now I will get my sides. Let me see. I think I did. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and spray my alcohol. And again, I'm not sure what I'm gonna name this soap. I hope I will have a name by the time I do my cutting video. Okay, and here you go, my new name soap. And I hope that you will stay tuned for the cutting that's coming up next, hopefully, if there are no mishaps. And until then, thanks for watching. Okay, I am back for the cutting. And I still have not thought of a name, but I am very confident that I'm gonna have a name for this soap before I post. I am almost positive. I think I'm gonna say I'm 100% positive that I am gonna have a name by the time I post. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and start the cutting. It's been sitting for a couple of days now, but it's still kind of, I don't know, kind of softish, tacky. But I'm gonna go ahead and start. And oh, it smells so good. And I forgot what I did, what kind of a swirl I did also. I think a spoon swirl. Okay, here we go. And there's the first piece. Okay, and thank you all for watching my videos again. I always have to keep reiterating that because I really appreciate it. I know that I've been kind of busy here lately because y'all know that I am heavily into The Walking Dead and I do cosplay. And I've just been working on some of that the last couple weeks. But I'm getting back into my soap making. There you go, and there you go. I'm preparing to go to Atlanta for a convention there. And that is where they film The Walking Dead, and it's gonna be so much fun. Okay, and there we go. Oh, this smells so good. Oh my goodness. There we go. And the top. I want to thank everyone for tuning in, subscribing to my channel, and I'm losing my train of thought, and I would like to invite you to subscribe if you have not, so that you can continue to see my upcoming videos. And you can like me on Facebook for deals, discounts, and things like that, new soaps. And you can also visit my shop, swinganddreamsoap.bigcartel.com. There we go. And there we go. I think we got one more. And the top. And this is the last piece. There it is. Okay, and like I said, hopefully I will have a name for this soap by the time I post. And I guess that is it. And until next time, adios, and thanks for watching.